Watch as the Kh-22 anti-ship missile streaks in, which hit the shopping mall, then see the devastating blast erupts. On the 27th of June 2022, the Russian armed forces fired two Kh-22 anti-ship missiles into central Kremenchuk, hitting the Amstor shopping mall and the Kredmash road machinery plant. A fire broke out and the attack killed at least 20 people and injured at least 56.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.